and some of the blue. So we're just adding a tad. I'm going very lightly in this section and just adding some color there. And then we're going to add some color to the bottom of these long feathers. Let's add just a tad bit of this to the back part of the second wing. And then let's go ahead and add a little bit to the feet. And then let's get a bright yellow to add to the beak of the bird.